Now we're ready to cut our little snowman. We're using a 2-aught blade, which is a very small blade. We don't need a big blade even though we're going through 3 layers of plywood, because the bigger blades actually have more resistance. It's harder to turn these little corners. And on this thickness of 3 layers of 1/8-inch plywood, 2-aught blade should do fine. I'm going to start at a little corner where I could dive in. It's going to be a lot slower to cut than what you saw in my other video, because the plywood tends to be harder to cut because of the glue in the layers. It's okay. I'm not in a big hurry. This is a great little starter piece also, because you don't have to be real accurate on your cutting. It is, after all, a snowman. And if you're a little side to one side or the other of the line, it's not going to matter. See, these little blades, you can turn pretty much on a dime with them. I also try to use the smallest blade that'll work with the piece that I'm working on, just because you get a good amount of control with it and some resistance. And you slide your pieces out. You have 3 perfect little snowmen. And if you put your pattern on right, it should pop right off. Cool.